Today's promise, Micah 7th chapter 15th verse says, I will show unto them marvelous things. Do you wonder will something marvelous will happen in life? It will surely happen. Or do you expect God to bring some marvelous changes in life? He will do it, because there is nothing that God cannot do. God has led you holding your hands thus far. Very soon, He will help you to see marvelous things to happen in your life. What should we do for such a miracle to happen in our life? We must look upon the face of God and wait for God. Then surely the Lord will do wonders in our life. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.